know from first-hand experience that you are incredible with your hands.
Okay.
But I've heard that you're also very good with your hands in other aspects of life too. Can you tell us a little bit about that?
Well, I'm probably leading up to the fact that I do a lot of my own projects at my house, like building rock walls and drywall and painting, and even built a goat house recently.
That's incredible.
Yeah. My recent cool project I'm doing is getting old tires that are going to be thrown with the recycle, and I paint them bright different colors and splatter some other color on it, so it's kind of like a bright added thing to your garden, and you can use them as a garden planter.
Nice.
So, like,
do you sell them or you give them
away? I haven't
away?
Sold them yet. I was thinking about it.
Yeah.
But right now I'm just getting a whole, I probably have one container area that's surrounding like some palm trees, and it's all the way around the palm trees, and I'm trying to do enough to make a couple other areas around my house with the tires, and then I'm going to start possibly selling them if people like them.
I'm sure they sound very beautiful, and obviously yeah. They're useful and they're recycling, and it sounds like you're a very caring person. You recycle, you care about the environment, and I've heard you're also very altruistic as well. I've heard that. Why don't you tell everybody about what you do down in Belize?
Oh, yes. In Belize, well, we collect, like, anything. Bedding, sheets, blankets, any kind of clothes, especially children's clothes.
Mm-hmm.
And then whenever I send something to my parents who live in Belize, like, say they need a lawnmower and a cooktop or some tool that they need, we put it in a pallet, and that's the cheapest way to ship things. And, of course, you want to pad things, so we put all the bedding and clothing and stuff in the pallet, and it ships along with the stuff, and then we give it away to the poor people.
That's
and
wonderful.
Like, people down there live in like tarps hanging in the trees or just palm tree huts with some boards put up, and there's holes in them and dirt floors, and they could use some little bedding to put down so they're not sleeping on the dirt floors.
Yeah, I think that's really wonderful, and I think it's probably something that a lot of your fans don't know about you, and that you have so many other interests. And
yeah,
I know you love animals too.
Yes, I love animals. I have a farm with a whole bunch of different animals.
I remember you showing me photos and videos, and I was very impressed.
Yeah, horses and goats. I have goats now. I'm getting into ducks, dogs, cats. That's not everything.
When will it end?
I don't know. I'm kind of addicted to the farm life.